Jack and Jill, not the hill, fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down, broke his crown, Jill came telling after. Jill came in and she did her in to see Jack's paper plate. The mother whipped her and crossed her knee for laughing at Jack's disaster.
Who pitched his nub with food.